up on a sofa in an unfamiliar house, surrounded by sleeping folks that I didn't know. Failing to find my friends, I decided that it was clearly time to go. So I made my way out of the door as quietly as I could. And there was no one there I knew to say goodbye. Squinting in the sadly sobering sunshine on the Sunday morning light. Alright, Reading, let's see what you got. See if you know it. Cause I started the night with all my friends and I ended up alone. Oh yes, I started out so happy. Now I'm hungover and down. It's about then that I realized I was halfway through the best years of my life. Not bad, Reading, not bad. So scan the local landmarks trying to find out where I was, or maybe even find a bus back home. I was longing for a shower and for clean sheets and a charger for my phone. And suddenly it hit me, I got paid this Friday last. So I rifled through my pockets for some change. All I found was a packet of broken cigarettes and a sinking sense of shame. Ain't that the fucking truth? Cause I started the night with all my friends and I ended up alone. Oh yes, I started out so happy. Now I'm hungover and down. It was about then. I was halfway through the best years of my life, and I had to ask myself, well, is it really worth it? Is any of this worth it? Nothing's ever perfect, but I've yet to figure out a better way to spend my too many suits and dirty looks made me rack my brains. The real damage started to sink in. Been quite a heavy weekend, but I could just about